Tonight, the Environmental Protection Agency is proposing changes to make our drinking water safer. It wants water systems to monitor for six specific forever chemicals. So these are the chemicals that linger in the environment and the human body and can cause serious health problems. If it's adopted, this would be the first update to the Safe Drinking Water Act since 1996.